It's the British speed stacking kid.
Let's get stacking.